Good morning, children. Welcome back to my class. I am your Chandramathi ma'am. Previous class, we all discussed about Bhamani Adil Shas. In the introduction, Bhamani dynasty was established in the year 1347. The Bhamani dynasty was founded by Alauddin Asadungo Bhaman Shah, and this dynasty was established on the River Krishna River in north part of South India. You already know that one, children. And also the first capital of Bhamani Adil Shah dynasty was Kalburgi. Later their capital was Bidar. And the first king in the Bhamani dynasty, Alauddin Asadungo Bhaman Shah. And he had some parts of Karnataka, Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh. Present in Telangana, and the first and great king is Tajuddin Firoz Shah in Bhamani dynasty. Today we are going to study about Bhamani Adil Shahs in the great Sultanate Tajuddin Firoz Shah.
He was a
was a shelter. He was a shelter to philosophers. Philosophers, poets. Poets and artists and honor to them. Understand? Next, achieving of Chandramathi. He was encouraged the geometry and theology. Geometry and theology. Ebit observatory. Observatory in Dhamrakabad. Understand? Next, achievements of Chandramathi Firoz Shah. He built a new city called Firozabad. Called what? Firozabad. Understand? He was the great sultan of Bhamani kingdom. He was a liberal, judicious and a believer of God. He made a copy of Quran and edited it for his whole life. And he was a writer and encouraged to all languages. He was a shelter to philosophers, poets and artists and honor to them. Next, achievements of Chandramathi Firoz Shah. He was encouraged the geometry and theology and he built the observatory in Dauladabad, present Maharashtra, and he built a new city called Firozabad. Very, very important how to remember. Next, achievement of Chandramathi Firoz Shah.
To the kingdom
in the during his period. His period is the Chandramathi Firoz Shah's period. developed foreign Understand children? What are the achievements of Firoz Shah? Tajuddin Firoz Shah came to the power in Bhamani Kingdom or Bhamani Dynasty in the year 1397 to 1422 Common Era. Understand? He was a first Sultan in Bhamani Dynasty and he was a liberal, judicious and a believer of God. And he made copies of Quran and edited it for his whole life. And he was a writer and he encouraged to all languages. And also he sheltered philosophers, poets and artists and also honored to them. And next one is he have interest in the geometry and theology and he has been a observatory in Daulatabad, present Maharashtra and also he built a new city called Firozabad. Understand? And he led many villages to a Sufi saint Bande Nawaz who arrived to the kingdom in the during his period. Who was Bande Nawaz means? Bande Nawaz was a Persian and the reign of Muhammad Shah. There, understand children, it's very important. Once again, who was Muhammad Gawar? Answer, he was a Persian and honest prime minister of the reign of Muhammad Shah II. Reign means rule of Muhammad Shah III. Understand, he was a Persian and honest prime minister of the reign of Muhammad Shah III. Understand? Next, we will discuss about achievements of Muhammad Gawar. Very important question. Achievements, what are the achievements of Muhammad Gawar? When he came to the power in Bhamani dynasty, we have to understand and also remember that during the period of Muhammad Gawar, 1463 to 1481 common era. Understand? First achievement of Muhammad Gawar. He captured the Hubballi, Belagavi and Goa from Vijayanagara Empire or Vijayanagara Kingdom. First achievement of Muhammad Gawar. He captured the Hubballi, Belagavi and Goa from Vijayanagara Empire. Administration was according to Islamic law. Understand? Next, achievements of Muhammad Gawar. He encouraged revenue and postal services. Next achievement of Muhammad Gawar. He was fixing the taxes on basis of fertility lands fertility and irrigation facilities. Some taxes knowing the people. Knowing the people. Next achievement of Muhammad Gawan has a philosopher. As a philosopher, he founded Madrasa. Founded Madrasa. Madrasa means learning center. Is called or learning places called universities. University in Bidar. In Bidar. In the year 1461 Common Era. Understand? He has a philosopher. He founded Madrasa. It means learning centers or learning places, university in Bidar. In the year of 1461 Common Era. And
administration was
only 61 common era. And also in that madrasa we encouraged the Islamic religious and legal education, and also we encouraged the astronomy and history in other subjects studied in the madrasa, and we provided the hostel facilities, and more than 3000 manuscripts are there in the library of madrasa. These are all achievements of Muhammad Gawar and some religious leaders in Bhamani dynasty. Some religious leaders in Bhamani dynasty jealous of his fame, Muhammad Gawar. Jealous of his fame means Muhammad Gawar's fame. They were jealous about the fame of Muhammad Gawar. So they were murdered to the Muhammad Gawar. Understand? These are all the achievements of Muhammad Gawar. In next class, we will discuss about the five dynasties of in Bhamani dynasty.